What's up, guys? Look at what arrived today. The latest release from HL Pro, that being the 40 centimeter vinyl Vega Saucer Beast Guido Guido. And what makes this guy special is he was piloted by the one and only Captain Blackie. Right? Because if you follow the series, you would know that the Vega Saucers were not piloted by the commanders. But this one, Blackie himself chose to pilot. Why? I have no idea. Because, I mean, look at the guy. He's not so special. I mean, in any way, my favorite Vega Saucer was Jinjin. But nonetheless, here he is. Before we look at him, let's look at the box. Now, the box is your regular clamshell type. Ah, wait, let me get up. Let's look at it closely. There you go. So, this is where the figure will sit in the front. There's some nice artwork on the side with the figure, and then the back, there's this nice art piece. This is supposedly Grandizer, yeah? And then this side, it's the same. So simplistic, but to be honest, I like what HL Pro is doing with their boxes now, with this special art. Really nice, so kudos to them. So let's look at the figure. The figure is vinyl, no articulation. And for reference, he's about 40 centimeters high. You can see him next to the Jungle Anime Grandizer for scale. And this is HL Pro's own Blackie figure.
So
they scale nice. They're all different scales. They're not meant to scale up together, but you can still display them nicely. Okay, so let's look at the figure in a bit more detail. Wait, let me stand Blackie. Yeah, so this is the front. The paint app is nice. I didn't see any blemishes or smudges. Overall, a nice figure. He's a bit pricey, but then again, you don't have anyone else who's doing it. So I wish HL Pro will continue giving us more from this line. And please, 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 if you're listening, guys, Jinjin. There is no other vegan saucer beast that I love more than Jinjin. I mean, I love him more than that guy. I'm just kidding. So anyway, yeah, so this is a quick review. I highly recommend it if you're a Grandizer fan. And till I see you next time, this is me tuning out.